Hi guys, welcome back to Class of Flying. You're with Rahul Sharma, your friend and guide in this class. All about the new literatures in English, MVG 8, the final questions for your exam. आपके पास फाइनल क्वेश्चन है, बीन वेटिंग फॉर दिस वीडियो फॉर लॉन्ग टाइम, बट फाइनली हम इस वीडियो को लेके आ गए हैं और आज हम कुछ क्वेश्चन डिस्कस करने वाले हैं। सर, क्वेश्चन डिस्कस करने के साथ साथ क्या मैं आपको वो टॉपिक्स बताने वाला हूँ जिनको आपने करना है? यस, आफ्टर द कंपटीशन दिस क्वेश्चन हम डिस्कस करेंगे उन टॉपिक्स को जिनको आपको करना है। एंड देन वन मोर थिंग, हमें इस पेपर में आंसर देते हुए क्या चीजें दिमाग रखनी है सो दैट वी कैन गेट द गुड मार्क्स। तो यहाँ से क्लास को शुरू करते हैं। इससे पहले अगर आपने चैनल सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब द चैनल। वीडियो को देखने के बाद जज करना कि लाइक बनता है नहीं बनता, देन लाइक एंड प्लीज डू प्रेस द नोटिफिकेशन बटन ताकि आपको सारी सारी नोटिफिकेशन मिलते रहे। लेट्स स्टार्ट द क्लास। द फर्स्ट थिंग वी आर हियर इज टू वर्क आउट द क्वेश्चन फॉर दीज एग्जाम्स। एग्जाम्स ज्यादा टाइम नहीं बचा, तो पहला क्वेश्चन लिखेंगे। राइट नाउ द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन प्लीज, डिस्क्राइब द फैक्टर्स Caribbean literature culture. So the complete question would be, describe the factors that have led to the evaluation of distinct Caribbean literature or the literature culture. इसमें हमारे पास कैरेबियन के क्वेश्चन कंफर्म है कि आने आ रहा है। ये दो क्वेश्चन बोल रहा हूँ गाइस, फर्स्ट टू जो चॉइस में बोल रहा हूँ, इनको आपने करना ही करना है। तो जो भी क्वेश्चन आएगा वो इन्हीं की फॉर्म में होगा। देन द सेकंड वन वुड बी द चॉइस क्वेश्चन, ओम वी आर कमिंग, डू यू थिंक new literature in English is an advance on the realm Commonwealth literature, on the realm Commonwealth literature. So choice आपके पास है, you know the question first that will come in paper। हमारे पास choice में क्या होता है, do you think the new literature in English is an advance on the term Commonwealth literature? तो दोनों के दोनों हमें clear होंगे। And we really need to know how to give the answer। फिर question जो भी आएगा, first question इन्हीं से related होगा। Then come to the question number two। Yeah, we are coming to question number two। It's what are the implications of the term dark in the expression So what are the implications of the term dark and the expression of dark continent as applied to Africa? This is the most expected question we are having. This time, this question will happen most probably on 1st of January. Then we are having the choice question. So here is the next question. Though being a politic narrative, the presence of women to stand the quality, I repeat, the presence of women to stand the quality, and the reality of the novel is undeniable. This often said Nagi Wotholz, a grain to wheat. Guys, here it begins, a grain to wheat. Do you agree? Discuss. So here the entry of the novel is a grain to wheat, and we really need to know how to write in a perfect manner. Guys, I hope कि आपने उतार लिए हैं, नहीं उतारो please take a screenshot क्योंकि अब वाले ये question number 3, so I need to start up. So it's time to discuss the question number 3, and here we are, right? Abhi is the question number 3. So why Jean Paul choose resistance to colonialism? I repeat, resistance to colonialism as a theme of his novel. Again, we so second game last वाले question में हमने grain of wheat को discuss किया. Again, we are discussing the grain of wheat. अब यहाँ पे ये करना, ये confirm हो गया side लेकर कि वेन ऑफ हीट आपकी पहले चॉइस बनेगी जिसको आपने करना ही करना है। कम ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, हियर वी आर। द चॉइस क्वेश्चन, comment on the two time frames and the play within play for the two time frames and the play within play, guys, this is the most effective question. So please ask again, a dance of the forest, a dance of the forest. पहले choice होगी आपको जो आपको करना ही करना है. There is no choice that कि आप इसको avoid करें. Then come to question number four, we are having. Discuss the manner discuss the manner in which the boxes is the present the partition in ice candy man. ये confirm होगा paper में, याद नहीं confirm होगा. पहली choice आपकी ice candy man होगी, ये 100% बनने वाला है. choice में भी ice candy man ही होगा हमारे पास. oh we are coming the next question. ice candy man is a novel that documents human loss against a politically charged atmosphere coming. So here we are talking on two questions on ice candy man. The first, jam and manner discussed here, boxes of the represent partition in ice candy man. The second we are having, the ice candy man is a novel that documents human loss against a political charged atmosphere. What is the political charged? क्या है उसके concept हैं? उनको यहाँ बताएगा. I really want you guys to do these questions. Please take a screenshot. Next question number 5 we are having. house. Form Mr. Vishwas. Agatha as poetic novel. Now please listen carefully. This question is one of the most important questions in your course, as we are having the concept of diaspora. Isko aapne on tip karna guys. Then we come to the next question, the question number 2, that is discuss Naipaul's use of time. And humor in a house for Mr. Vishwas. So use of irony and humor. The second question to aapko on tip hona chahiye for this particular paper. Then come to the next question, question number 6. Here we are. Do you think that the women in Bartwick's points are survivors? Give reasons. यहाँ पे आपको कोई ना कोई test define करना पड़ेगा. You need to get the plot from the poetry. अब जो explain करता है इसी बात को. Then the choice question we are having. Writing note on the oral rhythms employed by the Kamu Bartwick in this poem. Wings of a dove. So guys, these are the first questions that you people need to prepare for this paper. Come to the last two. Yes, we are going to come to the last two. Please score screenshot when you approve. And here are the last two questions. Start with question number 7. does the mandala want to work in different ways at the level of theme and structure in the novel, the solid mandala? And this question is the most expected one. Just go work out karenge. The choice you are having. How does Patrick White use characterization as a ploy to bring the fourth themes in the novel, the solid mandala? And then come up to the last question we are having, question number 8. Discuss the Storm Angel as an example of the War Dance Song. Now, what is the concept of War Dance Song? It's clear that it's necessary that this will come in a paper or a song. Bilkul bhi ye dono nahi kar sakte. And the last question you are having, in a choice. Hegel is an example of the mindset of the motherless woman. Discuss the implication of this statement. So these are the questions that you people need to prepare for this exam. Along with this, kya karna aapko kuch zeh likh lo. Characterizations, yeah, they are really important. Narrative techniques that play an important role. Narrative techniques play, please come here, they will create a major role. And then the significance of certain places, such as the House of Mr. Swas, the Storm Angel, these are the prominent ones jinko aapko karna hai, along with the one I have told you in the beginning. So ye hai hamare questions of beginning most of the rate of being aapko yaad karna hai. So guys, all the best. Channel ko like karein, share karein, subscribe karein aur videos ko follow karein.